No. Damn it! Sorry. George?
Right.
Sorry?
I said, right. I heard you. How could I not hear you?
Yeah, alright. Don't be all...
What? Don't be all what?
Well, you know...
No, I don't know, but I do know you're going to tell me. I know that much.
Like you are.
Like I am.
Sometimes, okay? Like you are sometimes. Like you're being now.
Like I'm being now.
Yeah, this thing that you're doing now.
Oh, okay. Well, why don't we attempt to unpack your favourite little word, what it is that I'm doing now, shall we? Have a little poke about, perhaps.
Hey, it's hot. You know what I was like camping in Asia? It just affects me.
It certainly does, thank God.
It was a lot today, and hot.
It was.
Full on.
Yep.
Nerves shaking.
Drinking.
Eating.
Drinking.
Smiling. Dancing.
Drinking.
Yes, okay, drinking. Okay.
Maybe that does attempt to explain what it was that you were trying to do 5 minutes ago, but it does not even come close to addressing the wider glaring fuck-up that you presented us both with tonight, does it, Joel?
Wait, what the fuck?
I'll tell you what the fuck, shall I? I'll attempt to unpack the actual fuck. Tonight, Joel, was our wedding night. You don't get to do that with anyone else ever again.
Thanks.
I'm not finished.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
I have been planning this day for 2 years.
Well, your mother has.
Keep my mother out of it!
I've tried.
Okay. I have been dreaming about this day ever since I was a little boy. I would get my Ken dolls, and I'd steal my brother's Action Man, and I'd plan their weddings. I'd plan the whole day. The vows, the reception, the honeymoon.
Jesus, did you? I didn't think you were like that.
Well, I am like that.
Oh.
Oh, fuck off. You're not even interested.
What Action Man was it?
It was my brother's.
I know it was your brother's, but what was he wearing?
Are you trying to wind me up on purpose?
Just trying to take an interest.
Well, he didn't expect his husband to spend his wedding night in a fucking empty field under a canvas.
This is the field where we first kissed.
It's a fucking empty field.
Well, I just thought that it would be...
No, you didn't think.
Polly Cotton.
What?
The tent. It's made of poly cotton. Should last years.
Are you trying to draw some clumsy parallel about our relationship?
Marriage?
This isn't a marriage.
It could be. We're very young.
Stop being so dramatic.
Well, I would, but my husband's trying to start an argument with me on our wedding night, so I thought I'd give it a go.
Are you ever serious?
Yes. About you. Our future together. Sometimes all I can think about is how lucky I am that you chose to be with me. I lie awake sometimes and I think about how your nose creases when I make you laugh, and when I hold your hand, you grip so tightly and it's like you're scared that I'm gonna let go. I am serious. Up here. Not so good. Out here.